Shaw!
What?
Go away.
They are wild, but...
Master, dog!
a key. There must be a door it opens.
What was that?
Right. Gone.
There is a note. Almar de Huar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. One down. Now to deal with Al-Aishma. Best I stay hidden. Show me the path ahead. Let us reconsider the approach.
Yeah.
This is the harbor. Now to find Admiral Nadir. Vigilant.
ذلك أيها الكلب.
Need some steel.
I require additional steel.
Standing by for orders ahead.
This shipment is headed outside the city. A note directing all shipments to a location just south, along the River Tijla. This shipment is headed outside the city.
لكن علي
صعب.
سترجع ما قاله المعلم تدق على الأبواب.
Best keep to the shadows.
لا تسرف.
حول تلك النظرية الفلكية الجديدة. لا تثر غضبي أيها الكلب.
أحمق آخر جاهز. تراجع.
لماذا؟
هو.
No need for this.
أول ما تأفعل لك أنك هذا ليس صحيحاً.
Let us get a wider view. Not the warmest of receptions.
Wild, but still.
Bleed!
There you are. Don't rush in yet.
On it!
Good one! How are we all?
Guide me and keep me.
Stay with me. You know what to do.
You fighter.
Not me.
I'll cover your back.
Going to find you.
you!
The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own men.
Hold on!
Would be a pity if that little ship caught fire.
Coward!
The Admiral is all talk. I've never heard anyone bluster so much.
Yo!
Shut up! If the Admiral doesn't beat you to stop your complaining...
A letter from Almar de Khwar about missing shipments belonging to the Turkic mercenaries. The Admiral was stealing. That is two down. I should return to Kulal. I should return to Fulad and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead.
Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Almar de Khwar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Almar de Khwar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him. Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Almar de Khwar was not happy.
So, Almar de Khwar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamutz. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move. But do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Enter the great garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape, and it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done.
Good to see you.
Well met.
I am sure you have not been idle.
Be my guest. Nothing else?
If you can improve this in any way...
Take a look! Is that it?
Remarkable. My thanks, friend.
So long.
Newly imported from the Far East.
Ali, are you ready?
And who are you to tell me what I can and cannot do?
There is more at stake here than your pride, Wasif. We walk a narrow path.
Enough! Take care what you say when we next meet, Governor. I will not suffer such insult twice.
That's Wasif and Baghdad's governor, Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn Tahir. He gave Wasif an order. The warlord did not like it.
The governor of Baghdad has no authority over the warlord. Unless... could he also be with the order?
Muhammad? I don't believe it. He is not just governor, he is a poet and a scholar. The man has spirit. I hope to make him an ally.
Well, I hope you are right. Wasif is enough to deal with. I just have to find a way inside the garrison.
One of the stewards inside is loyal to me. You will find him near the cookhouse. When he sees the red sash, he will help you.
What will you do?
I will find Beshi and then free other rebels being held in the prison. Wasif, I leave to you.
Warlord, you cloak yourself in the Khalifa's colors so you can kidnap and kill at will. You are a plague upon the land. Its soil is red with the blood of those you have butchered, all because they sought their freedom, or because you feared they would. You think yourself untouchable, surrounded by your soldiers. But we will storm the garrison. Free Beshi. And see your reign of terror end. Those walls do not look climbable. Those walls do not look climbable. I will have to find another way in. That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
Have you seen the holes in the garrison walls? What's the point of having walls if they have holes in them?
You mean the construction? There are guards everywhere.
No one is getting in or out of that place without being caught.
There might be a way in along the northern wall. I should take a look. Thank you.
somewhere else.
Oh.
Hey!
Hey!
That's close enough.
What do you see?
Hey, what? Back! Off with you! Hey! Get away!
You have no business here.
Don't! Just don't!
Don't want you here.
There is a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be somewhere near the cookhouse. There is a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be somewhere near the cookhouse.
Hey, where did... Oh, you'll be back.
I need your help, my friend.
Oh!
in that mess of a room. Have you heard the screams? It's like ghosts or something.
Where there is a key, there is a lock or a gate. Ali's man?
I saw your red sash. We must be quick. Wasif is in the inner garrison. I can get you through a side entrance, but we cannot be seen together. Follow me at a distance, and stay out of sight.
I understand.
Tell me when you're ready to go.
All right, let us go.
I will walk in the open to avoid suspicion. Follow me at a distance, and stay in cover. Try to stay in the shadows. Stay close to the walls where there's plenty of cover. Go now. Do not follow me in the open. Stay in cover.
Wasif is back, so no shirking on your patrols. Do the full round all the way to the construction. If I catch any of you shortcutting, you'll lose a week's pay and be in latrine duty for a month.
Hold on.
Everything seems quiet enough, my friend.
I'm not your friend. Be about your business. Be quick.
So far, so good. We're halfway. Remember, stay hidden. If you fail, I will not be able to help you, and you must find your own way.
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably further inside.
No.
Wait!